I just need to say this because this was just an incredible, wonderful day. A day that started out as a disaster, a day where there was more bad luck at a wedding than I've ever seen. Well done. You guys persevered, and now you're married. How does that feel, Brandon? You're married. You found the one cock in this world that you want to suck for the rest of your life. The cock you love. The cock you can hang out with, go shopping with, walk the dog with. The one cock that makes you feel like you want to reach the goals in life that you want to reach. That's the cock you found. Now, I know maybe you guys have some kind of arrangement, you know, like a lot of my gay friends do. And if that's the situation, well, you know, good for you. But his is your number one cock. This is your husband's cock. You know, Shakespeare once said, a horse, my kingdom for a horse. They say that's the most beautiful phrase in the English language. But I say, a cock, my kingdom for a cock is the most beautiful phrase in the English language. So I say to you, Brandon, David, I wish you all the health, the happiness, and mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov. Can I get a gin and tonic from somebody?